Babylon creations.
Has arrived.
Yeah.
For what? Like, a good amount of time. I was there last year, a good amount of time.
Yeah. And into a comic book shop. Johnny's showing me the way. First time.
It's the ways of the samurai right here.
Oh, you can't even read the sign.
My new shit's abusive, hot and exclusive. Spit like I'm puking, dropping rockets like I'm Houston. I'm a human, not a Martian. I got homies that are narcos named Pablo, Paco, and Marco making money.
We're at Chapman University.
Who are you talking to? Oh, hi.
Head to our course right now.
For Memorial
Hall.
Memorial Hall.
Really, we want to hear about some zombies.
Yeah.
We're doing some research.
A panel.
Got a new novel working on. This is what we're seeing.
Memorial Hall.
I think we're there, dude. About to check this out.
Let's see how it is.
Who's here?
Oh, right there.
Lori from The Walking Dead.
Yeah.
And
but
author of World War Z.
Yeah.
It's about to be dope.
Maybe there's something else we don't know just yet. But we're going here. Did you say we're going here?
We're going here.
Walking Dead called me to spawn.
I don't feel like the show's necessarily for me.
don't disappoint your fans here.
Yeah, sorry.
What'd you think?
Not what I expected, but Lori looking hot, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Definitely.
Can't get mad at that.
That was the best part.
Only part.
Yeah. Ooh, on my way to pick up the hurricane right now, and we are making our way to the Grand Prix.
Young God when I ride up. Not too many that can fuck with me. Never hung up on the bullshit. I can't afford that type of luxury. So faded, how'd I get so faded? I'm about to do a show in Paris. I swear I'm feeling like I made it. Making deposits off of being a prophet, turning visions into riches, way too big for my pockets. Baby girl, I'm a star.
Head into the Grand Prix.
Going to the Grand Prix right now. Where are we going?
Oh, here he said it.
I don't know what he's doing.
Poppin', I'm the young y'all owner, bitch, and I'm not sober. Yeah, they had me on probation, but I'll be done in October. Come on.
You don't have to love me, love me. You gon' have to fuck with me, fuck with me. You don't have to love me, love me. You gon' have to fuck with me, fuck with me.
Young God when I ride up. Not too many that can fuck with me. Never hung up on the bullshit. I can't afford that type of luxury. So faded, how'd I get so faded? I'm about to do a show in Paris. I swear I'm feeling like I made it. Society trying to reduce me to simplicity, but little do they know that I'm designed by the divinity. Not wrapped up in your rules, I'm intertwined with the infinity. Baby, close your eyes, you'll realize that you're feeling me. Sip G-I-N, flip these problems, flip these holes into 16s. Ah, shit. How'd I get so faded? How'd I get so faded?
You don't have to love me, love me. You gon' have to fuck with me, fuck with me.
Crazy. Get in it.
No.
I don't think we got enough footage this weekend, but Carter's eating ice cream. We got a creamistry. Everyone kind of got drunk at the Grand Prix and it fell apart. And then Spencer didn't get his tickets to the concert he was supposed to get his tickets to, so that fell apart. But I did get some comics and some ice cream, which I'll show you. I got Flintstones, Scooby-Doo, The Walking Dead. I think I have a problem now. And we watched this cool show. What's it called? 13 Reasons Why. That's it? 13 Reasons Why on Netflix. It's pretty cool. Oh. And Cocoa Puffs. And what'd you get?